let us get one thing straight. I will never sing you a song. To me, songs are merely the musical theater equivalent of real acting. They say so little compared to a good book. Broaden your mind, my friend. Set aside your need for quick and unstimulating entertainment. Pick up a book and read it. You never know. You may be pleasantly surprised to discover that it is you, the reader, who has the mind, after all.
Okay.
Bottoms up.
Seems there's always more to be done.
It's just a joke.
Welcome to the Winking Skeever, friend.
What's your truck?
Take a look. Remember the Winking Skeever next time you're foot sore.
Ah, my friend.
Yes.
Ironically, we begin where we will eventually end. The universe does have a sense of humor after all. Perhaps you'll see it one day.
I don't...
Understanding comes when it is earned. Yes?
That's...
Ah, how quaint.
You're somewhat...
I hope you're not intending to load me up with all of your unwanted trinkets.
No. That's just what the meat shield is for. I'm just...
Don't worry, I'm advancing the rear. did mention that this place has an inn, didn't I?
Citizen.
You can take a horse to water, but you can't make a horse drink. That's a fairly stupid horse, if you ask me.
Look at my temple lying in ruins. So much for the constancy of mortals, their crafts and their hearts. If they love me not, how can my love reach them?
The Legion's always looking for strong, capable warriors. If you think you've got what it takes, our headquarters is in Solitude.
Restore to me my beacon, that I might guide you toward your destiny. It is time for my splendor to return to Skyrim. But the token of my truth lies buried in the ruins of my once great temple, now tainted by a profane darkness skittering within. The necromancer Malkarin defiles my shrine with vile corruptions, trapping lost souls left in the wake of this war to do his bidding. Worse still, he uses the power stored within my own token to fuel his foul deeds. I have brought you here, mortal, to be my champion. You will enter my temple, retrieve my artifact, and destroy the defiler.
So
Mortals call it Dawnbreaker, for it was forged in a holy light that breaks upon my foes, burning away corruption and false life.
Okay.
You will enter my shrine. Destroy Malkarin and retrieve this mighty blade. But a single candle can banish the darkness of the entire void. If not you, then someone else. My beacon is sure to attract a worthy soul.
Well, like more idiots.
But if you are wise, you will heed my bidding. Go now. The artifact must be reclaimed, and Malkarin destroyed. Malkarin has forced the doors shut, but this is my temple, and it responds to my decree. I will send down a ray of light. Guide this light through my temple, and its doors will open.
Okay. I'm not dead. Oh, that was annoying.
Anything that's hiding down here really doesn't want to be found. Might I recommend that we oblige them?
Well, you're not listening to the, Aether. We could oblige what's my room here.
I'm right behind you. I had forgotten the existence.
like the getting about.
Quite like that.
still here. I am sworn to carry your burdens. Let's get going then.
Hmm.
It is done. The Defiler is defeated. Take Dawnbreaker from its pedestal. Malkarin is vanquished. Skyrim's dead shall remain at rest. This is as it should be. This is because of you. A new day is dawning, and you shall be its herald. Take the mighty Dawnbreaker, and with it purge corruption from the dark corners of the world. Wield it in my name, that my influence may grow. It matters not. The plant cares nothing for the rays that bring it the warmth of the sun. As you carry Dawnbreaker, so will my light touch the world.
Bitch.